Open the machine's back cover. Wait for the machine to cool down before you touch the internal parts. Pull down the two green levers. On the front of the machine, open the manual feed slot cover. Slide the paper guides to fit the width of the envelope. Load only one envelope in the manual feed slot with the printing surface face up. Adjust the paper guides. Insert the envelope until the front edge touches the paper feed roller.